and grab this arm. Okay? If he's got his hook in my leg there, right? That's the thing here. Clear that hook, and as soon as it hits, we're going. Right? And then we're coming in here and just getting ready to weather the storm at that point. You know? So that's that movement. As a matter of fact, I tell you what, everybody, before we get started, find a spot, and you can just grab your collar, get your feet up here like this, and then you can just kind of start getting that motion.
Talk about that shoulder.
Yeah. Yep. Just try that. Just get used to doing that.